They just went inside the house and killed everyone who was there. I could hear all what was happening. And when they finished killing them, what they did, they just pulled the body outside. So when I saw them already surrounding the pit, and then I said, okay, they ordered me to come out. I said, no chance. What for? You want to kill me? Kill me here and then go. So they started with men. After killing all the men, they goes on the boys, and then came to the women who were still young. So the women and the children were the last to be killed. Very few survived, really. I would say that was my really 100 days of agony.